Volunteers isolate themselves in cave to explore human adaptability. A group of 15 people recently completed 40 days of living in a cave in France without any clocks, sunlight, or phones. They instead relied on their body's own sleep cycles to organize their days. During the study conducted by France-based Human Adaptation Institute's Deep Time, water was taken from a well and electricity was generated with a bicycle. The use of technology was limited to cameras as well as instruments for movement tracking and sleep pattern measuring. Also, cognitive function and brain activity were assessed before and after so a comparison could be made. Following the experience, the participants had varying perceptions of how long they had spent in the cave. The research could shed light on how our brain adapts and finds new solutions in extreme situations. What a fascinating experiment, Human Adaptation Institute. We appreciate humans' capability to live with less and pray we will always remember to rely on the celestial grace.